agent, a successor, which is optional, a third party witness, which is optional, depending on the state, and of course the notary. So in financial power of attorneys, the principal would be the person that is actually giving the power away to someone else. So in this situation, Beyonce is giving power to Jay-Z, right? So Jay-Z would be the agent who is receiving the power. And then the successor would be, if